Season 2 of Makeup Mishaps is coming to your computer screen when you subscribe to I Love Makeup. Don't worry, it doesn't feature any more of me singing, unless you comment that it should. And then they'll have to follow through. Christina says no. If you don't know who me is, my name is Megan and I have thumbs. I don't know why I was punching you. Season 2 of Makeup Mishaps is coming. Get excited. You wanna know how excited I am? I'm gonna dance for you. That's how excited I am. For more things on a show that's not about dancing, you should keep watching when the season 2 comes out. I'm tired and I forgot what I was gonna say. Season 2 of Makeup Mishaps is coming and I know you're excited, but I'm gonna make you even more excited by telling you things that are in this season. First thing, me. Hope you're still excited about that, because if you're not, I lost cause. Two, there's more boys this season. Who doesn't like boys? A lot of people. If you don't like boys, there's more girls this season, and they're really pretty. The boys are pretty too, but whatever. Other things are in this season. Makeup, Q-tips. I usually put my gum on my phone, and if you can find that in the background of any of the shots, I'm probably gonna get fired. There's a singer in this season, and it's not me, so don't worry. There's a lot of laughter. There might be some tears. You might learn a few things. You walk away a better person. Some of those feel-good movies that's actually on YouTube, and your parents are like, stop being on your computer. And then you're like, no, Mom, let me show you the show. And then they watch the show, and they like it, and then you all hug, and like a sweet symphony occurs. And then everybody's watching Makeup Mishaps, so then we can have another season. But let's not get ahead of ourselves, because season 2 hasn't even aired yet. So you should go watch it when it comes out. I'm gonna dance for it. I don't know what else to say. I'm so weird. This is why I have no friends.